Good morning, everybody. We're here at Salt Restaurant in Lakewood having a great time with Jilla the Thriller. Okay, let's jump right into it. Small plate concept at your restaurant.
Yes.
Next one we're making.
Yes, we're doing our seared scallop. These are U10 scallops, so they're like super big. This is, I think, the most expensive thing on the menu at $13.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so not that bad.
Okay.
And then brown
while those
up,
are browning.
The base of the plate is a carrot puree with a little bit of toasted cumin in it. Throw that down.
Very nice.
A little bit more. And then we have a jalapeno mustard sauce.
Wow. A jalapeno mustard sauce. All right, now while all that's going, we're educating people. Small plate concept. Here's another small plate.
Yeah, this is our smoked sturgeon. We, like I said, we're a scratch kitchen. We cure and smoke this fish in-house. It has a French onion mascarpone,
nice.
Bagel chips, and some pickles that we make in-house as well. Kind of a play on, you know, lox and cream cheese.
Excellent. All right, so small plates. So you're encouraged when you have small plates, you're encouraged to get more than one. That's one thing you see people. They'll instead of getting one, they'll get like three different small plates.
Absolutely.
And that's what you want people to do. Why
Absolutely.
Is that important?
Because, well, first of all, you'll need more than one to fill your bellies.
Right.
So that's, you know, a necessity. And we really want people to, like, come in and experience the small plates, share the food, share the company. And, you know, in doing so, try, you know, 3 to 4 things, you know, per
table. And that's what people are doing.
Yeah, absolutely.
And people are encouraged to taste a little of this one, taste a little of that. That's why you get three plates.
Yeah,
So it's not out of the ordinary for two people to have six plates.
No, not at all.
Yeah.
They probably usually do more.
Really?
Yeah.
Your dishwasher really loves you.
Hates me.
Awesome. Okay. Yeah. So we're going to make some more great small plates. When we come back, we're at Salt right here in Lakewood. Fox 8 News at 8 o'clock starts right now.